last at night. At night. Yeah. Yeah. I got some pretty dramatic footage. And then, Scott, there was a program about a guy that you would have liked. It was kind of like this Survivor Man thing, only this is what the guy was doing. He had some biological training, and he had some zoo experience. And he wanted to see if he could habituate a pride of wild lions. So we went out and they found this pride, and each day he would on foot, you know, just kind of creep